Support for Greater Chattanooga is provided by the local office of UBS Financial Services and EPB.
If you do your homework, you know the odds of success are slim. But great ideas, innovation, and hard work can turn dreams into reality. I'm James Chapman. This is The Leap. When CNN Money calls your product the coolest gizmo at the 2013 CES, you know you've got something. I visited the team at Variable Inc., and their gizmo is the Node, a Bluetooth-enabled compact sensor that can measure temperature, light, air quality, and much more.
So Variable is a startup that I started back in end of 2011 after 3 years working for NASA. Afterwards, I learned so much about building things that work and realizing there's a great deal of commercial value in connecting sensors and mobile devices.
He went into his basement one day after working on this project and had this vision to really jam-pack a lot of sensor functionality into this cylinder about the size of a roll of quarters.
And so in 2012, I said, wow, I was a bit naive, and I think I can build a company off of this.
George's idea wowed the entrepreneurial community in Chattanooga and beyond. And the Kickstarter campaign for the Node was funded successfully in 2012.
I found a Variable to build a wireless sensor that brings sensory information to your phone. Mm-hmm. Things like temperature, humidity, things that matter to professionals, things that matter to the world. As you can see, we're actually building a manufacturing facility to make it here.
The Node system consists of a core cylindrical base that has sensor ports on both ends. Different sensor modules can be attached to the platform and can easily be interchanged with other modules depending on what's being measured. The data is then transmitted via Bluetooth to a mobile device where it can be shared over the web instantly. So how does this thing work? I was lucky enough to get my hands on the Node and give it a test run. First, we measured temperature with the Node's thermal module.
It's telling you right now that the surface of that screen is about 75 degrees.
No way.
Now let's put it against my skin, for instance. You see my surface skin temperature is around 89 degrees.
Beyond determining if you have a fever, thermal is one of the Node sensors most useful in manufacturing, where precision really matters. The chroma module makes color referencing a breeze.
And now let's take, you know, two different colors here, for instance. If you wanted to press that against a flat surface, it can tell you the lab values and the RGB values there. And then you can put it against another color, and there it's gonna show you with a lot of accuracy with that scan what those colors look like.
That's crazy.
There you go.
Boom. What else can this thing do?
Well, from there, the opportunities are endless. Over 33 different use cases and applications in development. Awesome. This is everything from putting a node on a golf club, to using nodes in coffee shops, to putting nodes in schools for classroom instruction, to being used for academic research, to being used for facilities management, to being used for HVAC repair, and let me catch my breath. It is seriously a long list of how this has captured the imagination of innovators, mobile app developers, and entrepreneurs worldwide that recognize, hey, there's value in being able to streamline the data I collect, take it through the smart device, upload that to the web, and then hopefully do something constructive with it. For us, we see that end goal is helping both people and companies make smarter decisions faster.
The world, as it moves forward, will be more and more connected. Information will be at your fingertips.
By 2020, 37 billion devices will be connected to the internet. That's a huge leap compared to, say, just back in 2008.
Right.
The number of devices connected to the internet surpassed the number of people connected to the internet, which was around a billion.
You know, fast forward 10 years from now, you're going to have information beyond simply texts and pictures and videos. You're going to have sensory information about products, information about who knows what can be. And so that's what the world is turning, and that's where we want to be as we grow into that future.
Variable attributes their growth and success to their people and the culture of innovators from all corners of the Chattanooga community.
The energy coming in here every day is a lot like back in the late 90s when the web was just kicking off. It's happening here. There are literally examples everywhere in Chattanooga of where we're seeing innovations happen, not just on a national scale, but a global scale that are being recognized by industry.
What's it like being in a town like this, right? Where your downtown is full of people who are looking to start up stuff or have already started up.
Chattanooga is really unique in that we have a culture that celebrates success, that celebrates innovation, that doesn't look down upon it because it's not traditional. There's a support system here. There's a community that really believes it takes a village. And it's coming together to help people who are willing to work hard and have a dream and recognize that opportunity always has to encapsulate hard work in order for it to be an opportunity. And this is where it's at.
If you enjoyed this episode and you want to see more of the series, subscribe on YouTube to be notified when new stories are available. Thanks.